taking a bid on these items. It's a silent auction closing 2 o'clock on Sunday. All these carvings will be identified with numbers.